Welcome back to Spur of the Moment. This is Jim. Today we're back to playing some Half-Life Alyx. And, allegedly, we're breaking and entering. Yeah, huh? Nothing in any of these? Dang. Huh. Wow. Yeah. That stung. Do it. So that's nothing. Is there a way to get there? Certainly didn't figure it out in my last playthrough. Figured I'd get to it later, and then I never did. Well, let me mantle over. There didn't seem to be. I couldn't move these boxes, it looked like. Yeah, those are set in place. Huh. Maybe we got all we were supposed to out of that side of it. That's where you realize that reality still exists. Just push this in a little bit. Keyboard, why you do this? That should keep reality out of her way for a little bit. It's just the laser. It's not empty. Hey, pal. Yeah, that's not a fair trade. Jesus. Okay, just the two. Definitely seems like there's a way in there to get up that ladder. And this door has a lock that we can probably shoot to open back up. Just push that over. I feel like I got a good idea of what I'm supposed to do with that. Let's see. Coming for me? Sure seems like it. loosen that up. Alright. Go. Okay, just a battery. Empty box. A hat. Take that off. More North Gordon Freeman, so we're not gonna go in there. There's seriously nothing in this box? Or for use, that is? They always have something useful. Yes. Very nice. What's this one? Nothing. Nothing hiding in those empties. A little resin behind the computer. Let's hope it's nothing. Those up, get them out of the way. Oh god. Is there a head crab in there the whole time? Alright, 77 resin.
Alyx, we're getting close to the vault now. You're not going to have many more chances to use your resin.
Good point. I'll see if there are any upgrades I can use.
I can't believe my pistol's made it this far.
I was thinking about giving it to Gordon.
Oh no, I didn't really like the grenade launch last time. Burst fire, laser sight. Anything else for this guy? The reflex sight? I had a dumb idea that I was going to, do something for achievement's sake. That's a bad idea. I'm gonna get this grenade launcher. Comes with free grenade.
Deadly.
Curious if the laser sight will help out too much.
Oh, wow. Check it out. My gun just keeps getting better and better.
Yeah, Russ. Technically, I don't think there's a whole lot of your gun left anymore.
I'll tell you what. Let's put that idea on hold for now. We can chat about my gun when you get back.
Hmm. Oh, the laser sight is kind of neat. Oh. Oh, hey, pal. A little hard to see that laser dot. Okay, I'm slightly hurt. Empty. Ugh. Bullets in a shoe. Oh, forgot that. We get that other guy? Oh, okay. Just had to push it up a little bit, huh?
Three cells left.
Thank you. I gotta say, laser sight definitely helps when you, shooting around a corner or something, that's for sure. Happily take that ammo. Alright, and I'll square it away in this section. Can I open this already? May as well, because there's nothing in it. Okay. Need to relinquish. Oh, what the? You smashed them into the ground. You are terrible. You're smashed into the ground.
Those beams are coming from the top of this tower, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, doesn't have one. Okay, cool. Really? Nothing around to pick up. There ain't.
I
Ooh. Hey, pal.
There's all left.
Oof. Almost up this tower. Do you have any drops? Oh my gosh. I think it was getting ready to kill me and then it detected that barrel down there. Because apparently, I fell off.
There's a control room.
I see it. We're almost there.
Whoa. Oh, what? Ow, 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 ow. Ow, did you just kick me?
I see it. We're almost there. Get that over here. Oh, I guess it can just go through. Heal me up. Man, I needed everything that bug had.
What's the security like inside?
I got it all laid out in front of me, and I tell you, There is security, but I've never seen anything like it.
It doesn't make any sense.
I guess I'll have to improvise.
Don't worry, honey. I'll figure it out.
Alyx, dead ahead. Those controls dock the vault to the station.
On it. All right. Here we go.
Vault seems kind of high up there.
Savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad. Earth could have used you in the Seven-Hour War.
Maybe we'd have lasted eight. All right. Looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dock the vault to the bridge. How far can that be? Oh god. Okay, well, one of these has to bring in the vault for docking. Right? Right?
Almost certainly.
Maybe?
No, not that one! Alyx, the bridge isn't moving. Why isn't the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving. Oh god!
Alyx? Alyx! Alyx!
Yep.
Freeman.
The vault's right there. Just go in and get him. What's left of him?
I'm on my way.
So yeah. Somehow she survives, if just barely. There's that delicious combine juice.
So.
A strider! Deactivated though. Lucky break there. Could you imagine that thing blocking your way?
Oh man, Roz. Don't jinx me.
Cameron, open up. There we go. Somehow it stayed open.
Alyx, a strider! Look out, it's alive!
Yep.
Moving.
Oh, I did jinx that, didn't I?
Textbook! Textbook jinxing, Russell!
I thought I heard a lot more than that, though. Oh God.
Alyx!
All right, let's try that again. Not a great start. still there. Got any cool toys? Not so much. Right the second. Alright. That other guy passed on, so that's good.
Oh my god.
Alyx? Alyx!
Huh, okay.
Get it! Get at it! Shoot it!
I guess you have a certain amount of time or shots to get it or something. That went better.
We did it, Russ.
Yeah, we did. We did it.
Oh, path opened up.
All right, Alyx. Well, that tractor beam over there looks like it'll get you up to the vault.
Got it. Whoa, yeah, okay.
Oh, my hat. Oh.
A lot of interference. I might not be able to talk to you in there.
No, probably not.
So, this is it.
Yeah?
And then you'll come out with Gordon. Safe and sound, so everything's gonna be.
Everything will be fine, Russ. Talk to you soon.
Russell, stop her! What? Why?
Dad? Dad?
Alright.
Okay, this is weird.
That's where that level ends.
I don't know, it doesn't look too dangerous.
And we'll pick up here next time. But for now, thanks for watching and have a great night.